Hello, this is the infamous FA. In the last part of Kingdom Hearts 3 Remind, we Sora essentially retraced his steps through the Keyblade graveyard, and now we're at Scarlet Ad Kylum trying to get Kairi back. So continuing on from the last video. Be interesting to see what happens now, because now we're on to essentially the new content. Not that the Keyblade Graveyard wasn't new, but we were essentially retracing our steps in the first part. Okay.
I need to find Kairi. Yes! Yeah!
It's also nice that we're exploring Scarlet Ad Kylum fully now, as opposed to just that area where we fought Master Xehanort before. In the main game. Just kind of want to have a look around here, see if there's anything new. Oh yeah, probably should. Yeah, put some more potions on. Also, in the last video, I forgot to mention that I ran into that glitch with the aiming reticle, where it essentially got stuck. I'm hoping that doesn't happen again. Okay. What's that red thing supposed to be?
Back off! There! So long!
I guess it's not around here.
Also, I do love the new light form and dark form. and the double form. The new forms are quite good. Okay, just
yeah.
Okay, just want to have a look around before I get on that. Oh, vanishes. If this is supposed to be essentially, sorry, if Skylad Kylum, if this is just a memory from Xehanort, essentially, what happened to the real location? Like, essentially, this is all from before something happened, maybe.
Yes.
So it just makes me wonder what happened to the real Scarlet Ad Kylum. Not the one we're in currently, the actual one. Was it destroyed or?
I guess it's not around here.
Oh. I can guess from that it's like this is supposed to be Daybreak Town because the ruins underneath Skylad Kylum in the Xehanort boss fight were a Daybreak Town. But it just makes me wonder what happened to the real Skylad Kylum then.
Back off!
It's over! It's over! I guess it's not around here.
Okay, so what happens if I get on this? There's a lot of enemy variety in this place.
Yeah. See ya.
What is
this thing?
Yeah, exactly. have a photo took of it.
Cheese!
Okay. Wherever it is, it looks important. Is this... I'm just taking a guess now. Is this supposed to be, like, the Ark that was mentioned in Union Cross? Or... they kept mentioning, like, this thing called the Ark. Is this supposed to be that, or... or maybe it's something else? Oh, maybe magic? Daybreak Town. So, so basically, Skylar Kylan does have some connection to Daybreak Town. It'd be funny if this was like a time machine. Break Town, and now it's just got Break. Yeah, it's essentially in the pictures. Day Break Town, then Break, and then Skylar Kylan.
Yeah.
guess it's not around here.
Does this give anything else, or...? That thing doesn't have anything else to give.
Yeah. Heal. Yeah. Yeah. Huh. Yeah. I can sense Kairi's heart over there.
Okay, so I'm guessing we're essentially collecting like pieces of Kairi's heart, essentially. Yeah.
I guess it's not around here.
Like that thunder guy just basically destroys all enemies.
Try this. Yeah. Yeah. See ya. Yeah. An empty fountain with no water.
Treasure chests up here or anything?
Yeah. I guess it's not around here.
Yeah, I'm guessing there's something in that fountain, but I just want to look around a bit first.
Yeah. It's not around here.
Okay, I'm guessing I'm supposed to crash land on this fountain, essentially. Maybe from a high point. Okay, guess not.
So that's how it works.
Oh.
It's not around here.
Oh, did I collect that or not? Yeah, I think I did. I'm guessing you just use these to get around quicker. Oh, there's a chest here. There's no lucky emblems here, is there?
I guess it's not around here.
Yeah, in a complete circle.
I guess it's not around here.
Yeah, okay, thanks, Sora. But where are the last two pieces then?
I can sense Kairi's heart over there.
Okay, so how many treasure chests am I missing? Still missing four more.
Yeah. Gotta smash this to get to Kairi's heart.
Okay, so do we have to jump down from here? Oh.
It looks like I can climb this wall.
That's pretty convenient. Okay, one piece left. Still missing... how many treasures? Still missing three treasure chests. Wonder where they are.
Yeah. I guess it's not around here. Yeah. 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 Huh.
Have a try and look around for where the chests are. Are they on top of a building, maybe?
I guess it's not around here. Yeah. Guess it's not around here.
Yeah, just wondering where those chests could be. Maybe they're back in the other area. Just gonna go back a second. Okay, I think I'm gonna give up now looking for them, but just wondering where they could be. It's probably some obscure spot I probably wouldn't be able to find. Like in one of these corners. No, so. Okay, no. Yeah, pretty much given up on finding those chests.
I need to find Kairi.
Yeah.
We're facing Darkseid again. Okay.
Back off! Back off!
Does feel funny how many times we've faced this thing, though. Going all the way from Kingdom Hearts 1 to now, essentially.
Back off! Heal!
Okay, that's that.
That's 5. How many more?
There are 200 more to collect.
There are 2 more.
Oh.
Huh? Oh.
It'd be funny if Xehanort was just like, and I've destroyed both, Sora.
Why are you here?
I am the one who hid the fragments of Kairi that you seek. Of course I am here. No matter. Did you come alone?
Yeah.
Are you prepared to pay the ultimate price?
Enough! It's only 2! I'm saving Kairi!
Unfortunately, you're a little too late.
Huh?
So, would that create a paradox, essentially, if...
No!
It appears you have failed to retrieve Kairi in the time to come. So here you are, once again, in times already past.
Oh. That was what one of the proof items said when you get Oathkeeper in Oblivion. Proof of times past.
However, now that the other you has arrived, you're doomed to repeat the same fate.
What can I do?
What indeed? You are nearly out of time.
Ready?
Oh, so we're playing through the final boss fight again. Expecting that. Okay, let's try that again. Attacks do so much damage, like they brought me down to 1 HP with one hit. I'm tempted to use Simba, essentially, in this fight.
Yeah, so long! Back at ya! We'll heal!
Yeah, I tried to move there. Couldn't get away in time.
Yeah.
Now remember the second phase. Xehanort himself powers up in the armor.
Of all the places to be sent.
Master Xehanort!
Behold this town. Once a seat of power for all Keyblade wielders, it is the nexus from which all worlds spring. Here I and my other selves can be one. United in Skala and Kylum!
At this rate, I'll run out of time to get Kairi back. Just two more.
two more fragments. Wait. What if I can trace the hearts of two more guardians? But how? Everyone always told me to just follow my heart. But
so, we're going back to the Keyblade graveyard again.
Follow my heart. Hearts are all connected. Trace the connection. That's it! Yes!
So, are we following Riku now?
Everybody, be strong!
So, if we can't stop him, what happens?
I don't know. But there's no question in my mind that that's the true Kingdom Hearts. I can't imagine what'll happen if he succeeds.
If we hold it back, it might vanish.
No. Only the Keyblade has the power to stop it.
But
we all need to trust Sora.
That's right.
Huh? Look.
Huh?
It's all over, Xehanort!
Do you see that?
Okay, this is new.
Get ready!
This is some serious trouble!
Sheer!
Thanks, Roxas.
We're trapped!
Come on. We all have to work together.
Trust our bond. Riku, are you ready?
Yeah. We can do this! Let's go!
Okay, so are we fighting as everyone now? Oh. Work together to defeat the replica Xehanort. Okay, so we essentially share the same health bar as well. Everyone died. Okay. Oops. I will say this is a great fight though.
Yeah, thanks to you.
guys, it's up to us. We gotta protect everybody.
Yes. Let's work together.
Loving the team attacks. Reminds me of Batman Arkham Knight a little bit. It's hard to tell us what to do in some parts. Okay.
Yeah. you all right, then?
Yeah. No sweat.
Yeah. Be careful.
So long.
Take six.
Okay, so Sora got the sixth part from that, so where's the seventh?
What? Oh no!
Come on, Mickey, you can do it. You're the only one left.
No! I can't give up! I have to get closer!
Okay, so we're playing as Mickey now. Oh. Badly, Mickey, and not sure what to do.
The bond we share will give me power.
Fly!
not stop Mickey Mouse from getting to that keyhole.
Doing here? Is it really you?
I traced the connection from me to Riku, then Riku to you. That's seven. All the lights I needed, including yours. I'll handle the rest.
Okay, I just want to say that was such a great moment. Didn't want to talk for any of that fight. Yeah, I was wondering where Sora was going to get the seventh from, and I should have guessed it'd be Mickey.
Where am I? That light. It's the King's light. Whoa. Oh. That's it. I'll just connect this light. Gotta aim it just right.
Oh, are we in control? Okay, so we're playing a game of connect the dots. In this case, keyholes.
It worked!
Sora.
Guys! Kairi?
Going back to this from Kingdom Hearts 2.
Kairi!
Sora!
Kairi, are you ready for this?
Huh? Yes.
Yeah, what exactly is it?
I can do this.
Okay, let's try that again.
I can do this.
Come on. Okay, this fight's difficult. Probably said that about all the fights, but...
I can do this. I can do this.
Thank you.
I can do this. I can do this.
Fight is really difficult.
I can do this.
Gotcha! Let's get one! 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 Please, one!
can do this.
Hard. Oh, so does that still stand halfway?
I can do this.
Yeah, thank you.
Please work. Please work.
You're mercy. You have no
hope!
We don't have to do. I don't have to do the first part of the boss fight.
I can do this.
Gotcha.
Please Please, Mark!
Yeah.
this fight is really difficult. Even the second part of it.
I can do this. Supposed to do during that. I can do this.
I can do this.
can do this.
Okay.
I can do this.
It wouldn't be so bad if Sora healed just straight away, but he doesn't. So...
I can do this! Please hurry!
No chance! Darkness awaits! Insolence! You time! No chance! Honestly, I feel I got through that fight there just by luck, because he stopped using the meteor attack.
My friends are my power!
Bye, Xehanort. Yeah, I'm noticing Donald and Goofy aren't there, so what happened to them? Oh, we're going back to the final battle, essentially.
Where are Sora and Kairi? They were here.
They were. But as long as they're together, they'll be all right.
Hmm. Huh? Now, let's go follow Sora's heart.
Okay, pretty much back to the start now.
It's so pretty.
Yeah, young Xehanort did say Sora would pay the price.
Kairi, come on. Everyone's waiting.
Hmm.
Oh.
What's wrong?
Well, my friend should be here, but... Hey! Jirithi! Whoa! Hey, why didn't you say something?
I was just trying to give you some privacy.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, likewise. I'm glad you're okay.
Jirithi, we're heading home. You should come with us.
What?
Take it from me. It's not enough to wait for someone you care about. It's true that hearts are connected wherever you are. If it's impossible to be together, then all you can do is wait. But if it is possible to be together, then that's how it should be.
Sora.
You know, this really is a beautiful place, but you'd enjoy it so much more with someone you care about. Before, when I was looking around with Kairi, I remembered how important it is to share moments with friends. That's why you're coming with us. I'm taking you to see your friend, Jirithi. Okay, let's go.
This is just the end of the game.
Okay, just want to say if they play the song part, I'm just going to have to stop recording. Sorry. Okay, I think I'll start recording after this part, so basically don't copyright in this video, so just going to stop the recording here and start it afterwards.